FM480 thermal lamination machine, 18 inch. In this machine, this is the display panel. This is the lamp. This is the switch given for lamp setting. If we want double side on this switch, if we want single side of this switch. Now, machine has been on. These two blue arrows are given for setting the temperature. Set it to 120 for 22 or 25 micron. These two arrows are given for speed setting. Set it 2 or 3. These three switches are given for forward, reverse and the stop. This switch is given for changing the mode from hot to cold or from cold to hot. Now this machine is in hot mode. Hot, cold, hot. Okay. For feeding the roll. First of all you have to remove this cover. Remove this flap, pass this roll from this rod and the upper roll from this rod. For feeding this film, this knob has given. Now see, this is the roller has been locked. It has been get freed. For make this roller up, rotate it. Now the roller has been came up. See. For feeding the film, we have to keep this roller upside. Now, take the sheet and pass it gently. Now, lock it. Now, handle it till it passes to the backside pressure roller. Stop the machine. Now the machine is on heating mode. If the machine is getting heated, here the red light would be glowing. Now take the sheet. First of all, place the panel. This is the gauge. And this is the upper flap. Place the sheet properly and press the forward button. See. Till the first sheets come outside, we have to now stop the machine. at this field. This is the both side lamination. Wait a second. See, this side is the matte and this is high glossy.